you already know what it is, it's your boy Info. Sober Thoughts dropping June 15th. Hosted by my dude DJ Dirty Dollars and AWB Productions. You better cop that dat piv, hot new hip hop, coast to coast. Google me.
AWB Production.
Official mixtape for the streets.
Every time she posts a picture, damn, she get 50 likes. Face, waist, chest, ass, everything is nice. That's Mrs. Face.
Okay, so Info, where are you from?
I'm born in Compton, California. I stay in like Long Beach, Paramount, Orange County, Anaheim. We moved around a lot, but Station
and Compton, that's where my auntie
and all my cousins stay at, so you can basically just sound from the whole LA area.
And how long have you been doing music?
I've been freestyling and doing like little raps. Like, I can remember far back when I was like in the third grade, me freestyling with my stepdad Dre and my auntie Sheila, you know what I mean? And then ever since then, it's just been that
freestyles
with my cousins and all that.
So
I've been rapping for a pretty long time.
Who did you listen to? What artists did you listen to?
Tupac, Jay-Z, Biggie, you know, Cannabis, Eminem, just, you know, just
the industry and music has changed so much. Who do you find listening to as far as rappers nowadays?
I listen to a whole lot of music like on the radio. But as far as like when we go out and like we're heading to the club or, you know, we're getting in that party mood, I throw on some Kurt Cobain's. I listen to ASAP Rocky. Who else I got? I'm up with Future right now. And shit, that's about it. That's who's in my take there.
Download Online Gamers on iTunes.
I'm the best, I'm the best. You don't have to remind me. Building at my point streaks while you barely survive in modern warfare 3. I'm like a human tsunami and I can wipe you out with the sentry gun behind me. I'm the best, I'm the best. You don't have to remind me. Building at my point streaks while you barely survive.
And how did you go about getting on the Online Gamer series?
When Reckless Platoon first started out, they just did the series, and somebody had sent me like the link on like Facebook, cause like we're like all like hardcore gamers. We're on Call of Duty like all the time, you know, all my boys, that's what we do. And they did the series, and me and Nick B, who I got an album with that came out in December, Online Gamers, I talked to him about it, and then we get a song, and I emailed him. And I told him, you know, I really like it's a song that I did about the Call of Duty game or whatever, and I think it would fit, you know, you guys. And then they emailed me back and they said they loved it. And after that, and it just blew up and it just took a life of its own. And then we got on iTunes and we're still selling albums. It's crazy. I did a theme song for their series and they've been showing me much love. Big ups to Reckless Tortuga, Online Gamers. And after that, I got partnership with like YouTube, Machinima. So yeah, we're just still. I took a little break to finish up my mixtape, but you know, we're still doing that. Shout out to Nick B.
Kill, you know the deal. I'm packing heat, I'm toking still. Purple smoke in an open field. That AC-130 get a lot of kills. Back in the back times three. Climbing up the ranks so you can't stop me. Running 3 feet, that's a Nike cleat. So you better get used to your death streets. With Juggernaut, I'm Hercules. I'm teaching this, so take a seat. I'm cashing in like a bankruptcy. Dragging off, leave them obsolete. Headshots like hair grease. You should change your name to Dead Meat. Don't dare me or compare me or mock me like parakeets. Assault drone, I'm deadly.
So you have a mixtape coming out soon. I hear that it's dropping next month. Can you give us a little bit of details about that?
If you listen to any of my music, you can tell it's already like alcohol influence. So, you know, I'm just speaking my mind on it. So it's just drunken words and sober thoughts. So that's how I did it. As far as like what I got going with it, I got a lot of nice features. You know, shout out to all the artists and everybody who contributed. And shout out to my boy Ajax, who produced like 4 tracks on there. We got some crazy samples and, you know what I mean? Just, you get to hear it June 15th.
So exactly what category do you feel that you fall under as far as your music goes?
As in like, what? Give me an example.
You have your 50 Cent, you have Kid Cudi, you have your Drakes, your Frank Oceans. I mean, who do you consider? What category do you consider falling under?
Well, shit, I damn sure can't sing. So, guess I'm like, you know, Kid Cudi type, you know, positive energy, you know what I mean? I make music for people who want to have a good time and, you know what I mean, want to hit the club, or sometimes you may have girl problems, or sometimes life just might not seem that, you know, everybody's doing good and living good and trying to better themselves. That's what I'm making music for.
Who would you like to collaborate in the future?
Oh boy, that's a hard question. I'd like to collaborate with Frank Ocean. Frank Ocean, Drake, and Ryan Leslie. Pretty dope. That's a lot of people. A couple other people, but you know.
And what would you say makes you different and or sets you apart from the rest of the people that are in the music industry?
Well, off the top of my brain, I would say just my lyrical ability and, you know, the way I put words together. It's not just, I don't say stuff just because it rhymes, you know what I mean? I'm just like, I'm rapping from the heart, you know what I mean? That kind of sets me apart, you know? I'm not trying to make songs like everybody else. I'm not trying to be like everybody else. I got my own style, and I run with it. And, you know what I mean? That's about it. Embraces like sentence. I'm so ambitious, but they telling me to slow down.
But it's not a good thing.